बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम अलिशबा जफर फ्रॉम एरिड एग्रीकल्चर यूनिवर्सिटी रावलपिंडी। माय एरिड नंबर इज 20A3290। द टॉपिक ऑफ माय रिप्रेजेंटेशन इज लैपटॉप कंप्यूटर्स। लैपटॉप कंप्यूटर आर आल्सो नोन एज नोटबुक आर द स्मॉल पोर्टेबल पर्सनल कंप्यूटर्स विद अ क्लैम शेल फ्रॉम फैक्टर टिपिकली हैविंग अ थिन LED और LCD कंप्यूटर स्क्रीन माउंटेड ऑन द अपसाइड ऑफ द अपर लिड ऑफ द क्लैम शेल इन द अल्फानुमेरिक keyboard on the inside of the lower lid. The clamshell is open up to use the computer. A laptop has most of the same component as a desktop computers, including a display, a keyboard, a pointing device such as touchpad or a pointing stick, and speakers into a single unit. Laptops are able to be folded flat for a transportation and have built-in keyboard and touchpad. Here are the diagrams of laptop computers. Component of laptop computers. The common laptop components or features are integrated display screen inlet, integrated keyboards, AC power source, rechargeable batteries, hot swappable drives, peripherals, PC cards, express card slots, status indicators, ports, slots, connectors, bays, jacks, vents, and a keyhole are on the exterior of the laptop. The components of laptop. Here is the top view of virtual laptop, or which includes the Bluetooth status LED, battery status LED, and standby LED. Here is the rear view of the virtual laptop, which includes battery bay, AC power connectors, and a parallel port. And here is the left side view of the virtual laptop, which contain the following components like RJ11 modem, network LEDs, ventilation grill, USB port, internet port, microphone jack, PC card slot, security keyhole, SPDU power ports, or headphone jack. Here is the front view of virtual laptop, which includes infrared ports, speakers, latch, and ventilation grill. Here is the underside view of the virtual laptop, which include battery latches, docking connector, RAM access panel, and hard drive access panel. Here is the open view of the laptop, which includes volume connectors, power buttons, keyboard, fingerprint readers, pointer collectors, or touchpad. Components on the inside of the laptop. Laptop inside view is which include wireless, NUM locks, hard drive, battery, Bluetooth, cap locks, power on and standby. Laptop processor. Laptop processors are designed to use less power and create less heat than desktop processors. As a result, laptop processors do not require cooling devices that are as large as the phone in desktop. Laptop processors are specifically designed to operate a laptop longer when using battery power. Laptop display. A laptop display is a built-in LCD, LED, OLED or plasma. One can also edit a desktop monitor into a laptop. Network display screen ranges from 7 to 10 inches in size. Notebook screen can also as high as 20.1 inches. The majority of the notebooks have screen between 12 and 18 inches. Laptop display types. There are four laptop display types that are LCD, LED, OLED, and plasma. LCD stands for liquid crystal display. LED stands for light emitting diode, which use less power and has no longer lifespan than LCD monitors. And OLED, which stands for organic LED, and plasma, which are rarely used in laptops due to high power consumption. The FN key function of laptop. FN means shorts for functions. IT is a modifier key on a keyboard. IT is used in compact layout to combine keys which are usually kept separate. It is typically found on laptops due to their keyboard size restrictions. It is mainly for the purpose of changing display or audio setting quickly, such as brightness, contrast, or volume, and is held down in conjunction with appropriate key to change the setting. Power setting in laptops. The power option features in window allows you to reduce the power consumption of a number of devices or the entire system. Use power option to control the power management features of the following. To configure your power settings, click start, then control panel, and then power options. Laptop communication methods. There are several laptop communication methods which are Bluetooth, infrared, cellular, WAN, and Wi-Fi. By using these methods, we are able to describe Bluetooth technology, describe infrared technology, cellular WAN technology, Wi-Fi technology, and satellite technology. Importance of laptop. Laptop improve education center and home communications. It improves the quality of student learning and academic achievement as they develop 21st century skills. Laptop gives students the flexibility and freedom they need to work on academic assignments anytime and anywhere. Any kind of computer will assist you in your college years. For the most, the freedom that laptop offers is a convenient luxury. No matter where you are, a laptop allows you to bring your work with you. Thank you so much.